Hey, and welcome back. Okay, so I took out the Inca without anything bad happening. I'm quite happy about that. Okay, captured Cusco, which has, I think, most of the wonders in the game. Yeah, quite nice. A few settled guys here. Well, most of the wonders are not really that useful anymore. For example, the Parthenon, I think, is outdated because I have scientific method. But there are a few nice ones. First of, yeah, Statue of Liberty in particular. I am in Web and I have lots of cities on this continent. So, yeah, I do like that for sure. The AP, I think the AP stuff is now over because I captured it and now I should be up for voting. Notre Dame, yeah, I like to capture that, it's not bad. Notre Dame. Yeah, it's quite nice. And did I check the stuff here? Yeah, lots of text that I could maybe get my hand on. I'll talk about this in a second. Silver. Apparently I don't have silver. Okay. I'll take that in that case. Iron. No, I have iron. I appreciate the thought, my friend, but no, silver is okay, I think. I should have the other stuff. Crap, yeah, I have crap. No, that's okay. And lots of text here. Okay, so my situation here. I have 23 cities, which is quite nice, more than anybody else. In fact, yeah. Double the amount that anybody else has. Even though we have Viking with a Victoria together, we have about 20, I think, but yeah, not too bad of a position here. The next step would be to get to factories, get up factories everywhere, coal plants, that kind of stuff, and then I'll go for tanks, I think. And depending on what my opponent has, I might go for like fighters, bombers, but I won't go any further than that, I think. There's no need to do that, and yeah. I think tanks, Russia, remember Russia should not have any oil unless he maybe got some island, like, I don't know, which I don't know about, but I don't think he has, and well, if I come with tanks and he has infantry, well, good luck with that, it won't be pretty. And when I'll need lots of guys for Ragnar, but it's takeable, I think. He is takeable. Okay. And if I do it right, I can do some cross trading with my. I have three guys taking for me. And if I do it right, I can get a hold of stuff like astronomy and yeah. Okay, so the Inca. Love to get assembly line. Have a feeling it might not work out. Should I even? No. Do I even have scientific method? Scientific method? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Okay. Yeah, makes sense. Assembly line. If I go for assembly line, maybe I can trade a part of that for biology. And then I can trade assembly line for railroad, maybe. And astronomy and stuff, so I think that's a I think that makes sense. I'm trying to get a golden age going. In fact, let me do something like that. I don't really need to grow anymore right now. I just run as many guys as I can, and I will kind of put my units into the cities here because we are having some issues with revolts and stuff, so I want to suppress that because right now I am spending more time in like revolts than actually using the cities, which can't be a good thing. So try to fix that. It's really really annoying, very annoying. Yeah, don't want that. So Yeah, built a few windmills and stuff, workshops. I'm not quite yet automating my workers because, well, I'm in a good position, but it's not like I've won yet. I still have Ragnar to deal with, and you never know. Something stupid might happen, like it tends to do. And I want to be prepared for that. Okay, apparently I'm spreading Buddhism. I'm not sure why. Because of the AP building, maybe? Yeah, I guess I was trying. Thinking about that, but it's not really. Is it the best thing to do right now? I don't think so. Maybe get a library or something like that. Or just build wealth and get to assembly line. I think that might be the. I'm still in slavery, I think. Right? Yeah. Yeah, I want to whip a little bit while I can. There's nothing wrong with some whipping. But I want to get to factories. I'm building cannons here, I'm not sure why. Oh, because I want units, yeah, okay. That makes some sense. And I think I saw that Arabia apparently has fur, which I don't have, so I will give him iron so he can build cannons. I think that's in my best interest. And yeah, building wealth and. Oh yeah, but I should maybe spread Hinduism. That might make sense. I think. I want to build Wall Street actually. I will use the Kremlin by like Wall Street, and then I will buy tanks. Something like that. Okay, Forge. Yeah, when you get to this point in the game, like with that many stuff to manage, 23 cities, it's kind of. Yeah. It gets a little bit. I mean, I enjoy it, but it might not be the most interesting thing to watch. So, okay. Oh, yeah, I also was thinking about bribing off Ragnar, and I think I might do that. I don't want him to capitulate Sitting Bull, that would kind of. Of course, he could go for me, but I can defend myself if I really have to. Or do I. Yeah, I think I do want to do it while I can. If he takes one more city, it might become hard to do that, and. I mean, you could just redeclare, but at least his war success is kind of. How do I put it? Let's make peace here. Yeah, his war success. I think he took one city. There's a danger that he takes another one, and then, you know, he caps them. And it's not like I would lose because of that, but. Yeah, try to avoid that if possible, I think. Okay, building wealth mainly and go for assembly line. Like I said, I want to trade a part of it for biology if I can. Not sure it will work out like that, but I'll try. Oh, and oh my god, he does not like me, huh? Oh, okay, cautious. Not sure what happened to her, like, was annoyed and. He dropped to annoyed and now he's cautious again. Well, I do prefer cautious. I don't think he will go for me. I'm pretty strong, so. Even if he does, well, good luck. Okay, not sure what's up with the AP now. There should be new votes, but. I can't say that I care too much about that. Okay, and I will just spread Hinduism. Remember, I have a shrine and I want to build Wall Street. So that makes sense. Okay, I will automate like a few guys. We can build railroads later. A workshop here maybe. That could make sense. Okay, and I have to leave a few guys here to suppress the stuff here. Still 4%, huh? I can fix that, I'm sure. 1%. It will become better over time, but yeah, pretty annoying. Machu Picchu, oh my god. Oh yeah, but I have these guys, don't I? I have lots of guys here. Ugh. Yeah, I will kind of need my whole army to deal with that crap here. Ugh, yeah, it's really annoying. These guys have to go here. Paris is my like most important spot for. And one medic can also go here, maybe. Why not? They don't have to be where like both of them. Doesn't make sense, I think. I'm also waiting for Golden Age to. I don't have a Crystal Redemptor, right? No, I don't have that. I want to switch into some stuff here, but I don't want to be in anarchy. Try to get a. Oh, but it will take quite a while, won't it? It's okay. It won't kill me to be in slavery. I can, yeah. I think about that, but Inca, come on, dude. I'm sure you can do it in the near future. I have to pay attention to what the Vikings are doing, but Nick, yeah. I think he likes my vessels, kind of. I mean, he does not hate them, at least, and that's really all I need. Just grow here. I'm having these three specialists here. I would prefer, I think, engineers. But should I? Yeah, I think I might take my time to do this here. Other continent. Ooh. Yeah, whatever. But don't really want to work. As spies, I'm not sure why I would want to do that. So yeah, I'm sure that anarchy, revolt crap, it will go away eventually. Like, okay, collect money for one turn or something like that. Oh man, it's annoying. Yeah, but I'm not sure what I can do about it. Yeah. Okay, just need some time to. To build up my. To kind of leverage my advantage here. Oh yeah, I can trade with him again, huh? People don't really like him, but he's a good, like, lightning rod. He keeps Ragnar busy, I think. And then I can backstab him or something later. Would be nice. I'm kind of disappointed about the. I thought it would be a bit quicker. Apparently I will have to wait 10 more turns for a Golden Age. But Switching to car system, well, it can be a good idea to whip factories and stuff. Don't forget I have a Kremlin as well. So I actually can do it pretty cheaply, on the cheap. So I might do that. Temples would be kind of make sense because I get like, I have the wonders like Senko University and stuff, but I just don't think that I want to invest into that anyway. It's not really, not at this point in the game. I think it's too late. It won't pay back in time. We're getting too gold. I don't know. Don't think so. Also, these cottages, don't not sure if they have to be there. Okay. Oh yeah, it's going to fail a lot, huh? They still want to do it, kind of, because each of them, I get the bonus, like for building stuff. And also I have a shrine, so I think you can justify spreading that around a little bit. Oh, and you got biology. Did he trade with the goal? You stupid bastard, huh? Okay. So I have to go with it myself. Yeah. Okay, whatever, man. Whatever. Can't tell him to stop trading with... Nah. Apparently I can't, because we are on the same team now, or whatever. He traded it for democracy, man. What a stupid trade, huh? Well, okay. Guess I go for it myself. Yeah, it's kind of annoying, but... Buddhist temple, I can maybe get behind. Yeah, but I'd rather... Okay. Yeah, but cottages, I prefer workshops or even farms at this point. Don't have to do too much teching. If I do it right, I can like cross trade with my guys here. I can. Apparently nobody has physics, huh? Okay, the goal is going for it. So nobody is plotting yet. Russians are not doing anything. That's okay. Okay, Karakorum. Do something, man. Maybe I should get another temple so I can run another guy, no, another priest, I think is what I'm trying to say. Yeah. 10 turns for a golden age. Yeah, it's okay. Because I couldn't trade for assembly line. It will be almost in time, I think. Yeah, not even building libraries anymore. Oxford is not worth it, I think. Because I want too much teching, I'm not going for space or anything like that. Okay, so I have an artist, which is kind of bad, because now I should not get another artist. Okay. So what I'll do, I'll try to get something else, which is not an artist. But that will take, yeah. I have to get a few buildings, like temples and stuff, so I can hire more guys. Hindu Mandir, I'm not sure about that, but... Yeah, stuff like markets even. Gosha maybe. That makes sense, I think. I'm kind of also waiting for railroads here. Anything else I want to do? Yeah, maybe I have to do stuff here. So I'll try that. And... Yeah, okay. Okay, now it should be a bit better. Yeah. Bit better. Yeah, kind of need money. What about Wall Street? Could whip it? No, I can't. Okay. And I'm growing here. That's nice, I think. Don't wanna spy, you idiot. Not sure why he wants to run a priest. Maybe a priest would be good. I think I have some kind of wonder that makes a priest a little bit better or something. Not sure. But I certainly don't want a spy. Yeah, whatever, it's not really that important, but yeah, kind of annoying. Okay, fascism, yeah, it's kind of just keeping him away from anything so I can trade with him. Golden Age would be so nice, but I am in pretty much the right civics, more or less. Just want to into caste system maybe. I don't know, it's okay. Where would you run? Okay, I have a little bit of health issues here, maybe a grocer. Keep in mind that factories are coming and yeah. Okay, got this one. Can build stuff well. Hey, it worked out. Machu Picchu. Might get a good person here or something. Didn't I? Yeah, I'll get a Jewish temple first. Then a grocer or something like that, maybe. Yeah, I'll just hope that I don't get an artist, but yeah, you know how it is. Usually happens. Okay, another missionary. What about my spread here? Yeah, it's a few cities kind of needed. Still needed. Okay. 4 turns for factories. Hope I can get railroad for that. Maybe astronomy. I don't see any stacking on my any army on my border. Should maybe scout him out. But also, I can send that guy here. Kind of want to use my new cities, they're pretty good, and I don't want them to keep revolting. In fact, I still need more cannons here or more units. Yeah, to keep that in bay, at bay. Okay, here with the granary, might as well, yeah, with that. Lighthouse next. Here, this one is kind of useless. Which reminds me, I have to improve the oil, don't I? Would be a good idea. Okay, nothing really happening right now. Everything seems fine, and if he starts plotting, we will start panicking when that happens, but there is no need to panic quite yet. Machu Picchu, I do like this one. It has not that much, but unhappiness might be an issue here. Yeah, Buddhist temple, and in this case, I might could justify that, I think, because we want to join our motherland and stuff like that. It's going to be a thing, I think, for quite a long time, and yeah. Want to battle that a bit. Okay. Why are you starving after a revolt? It's kind of doing some stupid things. Yeah, and I suppressed that crap now. I hope. I hope. Okay, improve your oil. Can't believe I kind of. Yeah. Oh, come on, stop failing. Yeah, he has like every religion in that in there, and it's messing up my chances. I'm not sure how high the chances. It doesn't. Don't think you can check that, but can't be too high, huh? Can't be too high. Ragnar not doing anything. He's attacking you. He might get to modern armor by the time I attack. He has tanks. Yeah, he has oil. Not surprising, but think I can take him before he goes to space or something like that. This is not really good, huh? The lighthouse or something like that. Why not? I will whip a Grosha next turn, and yeah. 15 turns, it's kind of a bit faster, would be good. Okay, no, I think I'm fine now with ...1%. That's okay. Hey, it worked out. Cool. Okay, 2 turns. Yeah, I can see what he's attacking. So... could maybe steal something. Nah, I prefer... if I steal something, I will lose the vision. Don't want that, so... we'll kind of... just tech ourselves here. My tech rate is nothing special, but... good enough for what I'm trying to do here. Next turn, it's factory time. A little bit of force here. I don't think I kind of want here to chop here and stuff, so... okay, it looks like I finally got control of the rolls and stuff like that. Yeah. I could whip the stuff here. I think I will. Have a Kremlin, kind of. It's a good thing. Grosha, also look bad without stopping to run guys here. Do want that Golden Age. I think it will be a long one as well, because I should have a mausoleum. Of Mazzola somewhere, I think I captured that. In fact, I think here or something, yeah. Okay, so that's good. Yeah, with air support you can take out a guy like Wagner. Should have more production than him. Eventually. Okay. Got your beakers into railroad. Why would you destroy my granary? Why would you do such a thing? Viking, no. Oh, he's plotting, okay. Oh. 9 turns, take it. Okay, so I have to kind of figure out what's going on, because if he goes for me, yeah, I will survive it, but... okay, here we go, Genghis Khan. Finally a nice guy to vote for. Okay, so what is he doing? Did she already attack? Okay, so look, he is furious towards Sitting Bull. He really hates him. He is the worst enemy of Ragnar. He likes Inka. He is cautious with me. Can I do railroad thing? I'm sure I can't, right? Yeah, I will have to wait a few turns on that. Inka do medicine or something. Okay, so I don't see any army on my border. I'm almost 100% sure that he's not going for me. If he is going for me, well, I might lose the city here, but I will, yeah. I can deal with it, it's not... oh yeah, I have to rebuild that granary, don't I? It won't kill me, but it would be annoying. He might also bribe Peter on me. Which reminds me, let me back from Peter. So he can't bribe Ragnar on me if he attacks me, at least I won't have like a two-side whammy here on my... that would kind of... that would might be an issue, so I don't want that. Lighthouse, forge... it won't really be useful for a long time, but whatever. Okay, I do want the Wall Street, I think, before I do anything else here. It's almost done. And everybody builds factories. Even you, I think. Do I have anyone not on factory? Okay, yeah, but yeah. That's okay. Okay, so we are kind of, it's not like, it wouldn't be lucky if he went for Sitting Bull. In fact, that's what should happen, but yeah. If it doesn't, we'll figure it out later. Yeah, I don't see any stack, so. In fact, I might maybe, if I can, I would send. Yeah, but maybe I don't want to do that. Could upgrade this guy to infantry if I want to be paranoid. Which I kind of, you know. Can't be too careful, but yeah. With any reasonable luck, it won't be me, so. Famous last words, but. Shouldn't be me. Okay, so I'm getting ready for railroads here. Anytime. Oh yeah, I wanted to. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it didn't fail. I sent two guys because I was kind of thinking it would fail, but no, it's we are fine. I think I have every city now, right? No, Lyon and. Yeah, okay, so one more important one. But whatever, I have one more missionary, I will send that guy. Should be fine. And I will whip factories because I don't have to be working the coast here. That's not really a good thing to do, and. Okay, so now I hope that he won't trade him. I just realized that they could trade like railroad for and I don't get anything. That would piss me off. Stop trading for Inca, you bastard. Stop trading with the Inca. He might still do it. Piss me off so much, but okay. Let's see what happens. Fingers crossed, but I think next turn. He goes for. Might even win AP, but I'm not going to do it. But maybe I could. Okay, I see a few tanks here, which I don't really like, but. Okay, so I think that's the stack, right? If he was going for me, he wouldn't stack over there, right? So factory, wow, okay, free pop for a factory is really a good deal. No matter how you look at it. Okay, don't tell me you're okay. Fair, okay, that's really good. I need astronomy for physics. Who has physics? French has physics, okay. I will trade railroad for astronomy, and then I will trade these two things for physics. Then I attack electricity, industrialism, and then I kill everybody. Pretty much. I also have. I need somebody to research flight. Who could research flight? Okay, figure it out later. Okay, so now I can build railroads. Kind of everywhere. Just to connect everything and. I almost need m more workers now. Which might sound a bit strange, but. Could almost use a few more workers now. Okay, I will look factories if I see a reason to do so. I think I see a reason to do so. Yeah, the cost is not really something you want to work. I lose a bit of score, but whatever. Okay, let's do some stuff here as well. Here, I don't see a reason to rip. It's working nice tires, mostly. Get to Wall Street, please. I don't want to rip that, but okay, I think collecting money next turn and getting astronomy. Okay, dude, don't attack me. Not afraid of you. I should maybe, on second thought, I should maybe move a few guys to the border. Although I kind of need them for like suppressing revolts, but now that I think about it, I don't trust this guy here. Don't want to help him with giving him by giving him a useful resource. I don't want to do that. Because the AI, they struggle with happiness and health in this stage of the game. Because they are switching out of monarchy and yeah, I think so. So I don't want to push them for a bit of gold, especially not my biggest rival. I wouldn't mind giving it to Peter because Peter is kind of weak, but Ragnar, yeah, not really. Oh, I gotta put a forest here. Cool. Okay, factory here. Yeah, I don't have to rip there. 7 turns, Golden Age factory. Why are you working? Should be working like this here. Don't work the coast, man. Don't ever. Don't work the coast. For no reason. Okay, so can I get away with? Not really, huh? I can move one guy. Yeah, it's kind of an issue. I'd really like to move a few guys here. Yeah. Apparently, I can't do it. So, okay, be like that. I have my main stack here, protecting Cusco. Not exactly on the front line, but if things get bad, I can shuffle them over. Uh-oh. Nah, that's just a worker protection, I think. Don't trust him. Would like to beg, but I can't beg because he freaking hates me. Okay, let's get astronomy here. And maybe fascism, because I can use that for trading. No? No? No. Really? Okay, just give me whatever. Don't mind. Arabia is going for combustion, that's not really. That might take a while. What about you? Could you go for combustion? I'm sure you could, right? Yeah, Arabia is kind of useless. Maybe go send him to medicine or something like that. Yeah. Okay, Factory ist hier, ja, gut, wird hier, why not? Don't want to repair it, I think. The mask, yeah, sure, why not? Just repair. Okay, now I'm waiting for the French. Can I do something while I wait? No, not really. Nothing too useful in any case. I'm just building now and rebuilding my stuff here. Don't go for me, you bastard. You know you don't want to go for me. You have a neighbor that you really hate. Why would you go for me? Don't think that would be fair. It happened before though, so. Barbarian, okay. Six turns, maybe. Maybe, yeah, okay, he's going for stuff, but it's not too quick. Coal plant, sure. We have Cusco apparently, finally. Kufa is kind of growing, so I don't want to mess with that. Don't want to have too much because I'm about to start a golden age, so I want to have the highest population that I can, but I also want factories, so it's kind of finding the right balance between. It's kind of late, the tech pace is not. The tech pace would be quicker if I didn't take out half a map, so. You could say, well, the tech pace is kind of slow. Yeah, but it's slow because I took most of the stuff, so. And Ragnar doesn't have anybody for trading. So that plays a part. Okay, next turn I guess Felix, I think. And. Just building infrastructure, preparing for the Battle of Darkness. Oh yeah, I never built the Moai statues. Because without stone it's kind of like there, you know. Why would you build it? Might as well build it here or something, Machu Picchu. There's a few. Maybe Cusco would be in yeah. Okay, I do need some guys here, some infrastructure. Yeah. Don't want to whip, but. Okay, I will. Two infantry, you know, if he comes in. Yeah. It won't do much, but. Maybe hold him back a little bit if he gets any stupid ideas. If I will be over here, I will give infantry to everybody so they can help me. Okay, Wall Street almost done. I think put one turn into physics, won't have anything better to do. Trade for it next turn, maybe get military science. Democracy, I don't really need. And I'm waiting for Ragnar to make his move. But if anything, yeah, I'm almost positive that he's going for sitting bull. Not sure what's going on over here. Should I appear? Should I do something here? Yeah, just leave it, I think. Feel like I'm forgetting something, but maybe not. Oh yeah, I wanted more workers, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah, maybe here because it's kind of not doing too much. Never, it should grow first before. But here I could get a few workers for sure. I want to reach my potential. At this point in the game, workers are become more useful again. Kind of want to have workers for railroads and maybe build workshops and stuff. So it's good to keep them around. Keep a good amount of them. You also get like when you have like aircraft fighting, your tires get bombarded and stuff. And if you have workers, you can fix that immediately. Can be important. Okay, the goal. Give me the stuff. Okay, it's not too bad. And tell him to go for. Could you go for this? No, I'm. Nah. Tell him to go for artillery, I think. I will go for this one myself. I won't wait. Artillery on the other hand might be a thing, but okay, almost got Wall Street. Come on, don't fail. Okay, good. Yeah, let me chop that, why not? Uranium, I don't need that. A little bit of gauche though. I will do that for sure. Not sure why he wants to work the coast. It doesn't make sense to me. Like, yeah, no sense. I think I'm about done with coal plants in most of my important cities. Oh yeah, more statues. Well, here, where else would I build it? Lyon, maybe. Think Machu Picchu has more. It has 9. Yeah, it has 10, 11, but it's like, pff, who cares? Just get it here, it's such a minor thing that. Okay, so physics for fascism, maybe? Oh, yeah, now I can build my academy thingy. Cool, okay. Physics for. Can trade that, maybe. Combustion. Of course, people have electricity. The Wagner is not taking too quickly. I'm not too scared of that. It's. Yeah. I'm 2 tanks away from tanks, so. I keep forgetting about Russia. It's kind of such a minor player. By now, that. Who cares about him? Golden Age, come on, man. Make it happen. I think I'll even. Yeah, I should have more patience than that, but I want to run engineers, so that was the plan here. Get the factory, run engineers, and maybe push it to 2 turns or something. Which might not happen, but I think it won't happen actually. I don't think I can push it. Yeah. No, it doesn't make sense, so. I will try 3, but 3 turns. It might give me a great artist again, which would be kind of. It could happen. And getting groceries makes sense because. I want to switch into universal suffrage and buy tanks. Or I could just whip. Could just whip. But I don't think I have to whip. Dual. Could whip. Kremlin whip. You can whip tanks pretty easily, actually. But I see no reason that I can just buy them. It's more sustainable. If I whip, I, you know, if I have to tech after that, I kind of ruin that. And or I could just do a little bit of everything. Whip, buy stuff, build normally, who knows. Yeah, I could give him physics for fascism. I don't want him to trade for electricity, it would kind of mess up my stuff and don't need these techs here. I don't really need them. Russia. Like to bribe Russia on Wagner or something like that. It'd be kind of nice. Not sure why he's like plotting so for so long. He should be more than ready. Stupid spy man. In fact, let me take the cow here. Yeah. A little bit of more oomph. Anybody going culture? No. Well, yeah, nah, not really. The Inca was going culture, maybe, but took care of that one, so he won't be going culture anytime soon. And the Golden Age, the Long Golden Age, will push me towards. Okay, he declared, yeah, so I panicked for nothing, pretty much. But, yeah, it could have been going for me, but. Unlikely. Russia, bank could be worthwhile investment if I'm going to buy stuff. Oleo, so kind of. Okay, a bank here doesn't make any sense. I will get a barracks and then. Can't do anything for health anymore. Yeah, just put 12. Oh yeah, I have to build ironworks somewhere, don't I? Where would I build ironworks? Maybe here? What do you think? It's kind of. Yeah. Not quite what I want for my ironworks city, but. Where else would you build it here? I don't. Yeah. Not on the coast here. Yeah. Might as well build it here. Why the hell not? I mean, I don't need it at all, but might as well build it, huh? Okay, the marble here is kind of. Be better to build a workshop here. And I definitely need more railroads, more workers. I will send this worker over so he can. Not sure why I'm even. Like, why would you work the coast here if you could work this tile? I don't really. Okay. Not sure why I chop here. I'm not going to build anything here. It's kind of like a reaction. You see a forest, you want to chop it. Something like that, maybe. Have a long way to go in terms of railroads. Clear path for my tanks. Two turns Golden Age. It's, I can get behind that. Okay, and he's going for combustion and medicine is kind of fair. Don't really need to build hospitals here. It's kind of. I have many resources. I think I have pretty much all the resources in the game, more or less, if I'm not wrong. So, in situations like that, it's not Oh, saying that, the health is a little bit. It's okay, but could be better. Okay, so that's my. Could start building something here. Maybe infantry. It's not like I'm going to attack with infantry, but. Could also start building airships, but they are so cheap that other places can do that. I don't have to do it in my heroic epic spot. Okay, have a bank here, library. 12. I'm pretty much only going to research like two or three more texts in this game. So a library at this point in the game is not really too useful. Don't need railroads here because these places here they will mostly produce aircraft, if anything. So no need for that, and just focus on railroads here. Okay, Golden Age, I hope. Could bribe Russia. Oh man, that would be perfect, Wagner, but. Yeah, I see no reason to. Iron works. If I workshop that could be kind of okay. What are my workers doing? Nothing too useful apparently. Cusco is kind of, considering it has all the wonders, it's not really the most impressive spot here. Kind of low on production, huh? He somehow built everything, so impressive, I guess. I mean, I could even go for space, but I've been fighting for most of the game, so I want to end the game in style. And I'm not feeling. I won't ever feel safe with that bastard on my border. So, yeah, just go for it. Yeah, I don't need democracy. Grusha, yeah. Bank, have a bank, okay. Happiness might be an issue here in the near future, so the temple here. Got a Grusha, yeah, okay, the health, I take it back what I said. Hospitals might do something for me, but. Yeah, they are quite expensive and. Just trying to connect everything here. Okay, cool. But I think I'll do it in the next episode. Played for an hour here. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it. And next episode, I think there should be some fighting. My plan is to go for Russia. Who has 13 cities, but considering I have 23, should fall pretty quickly. And meanwhile, I will build a massive army. I can't even see what he's building. It's kind of funny here. And I backstab Ragnar. And I hope he won't. You know what? I'll give him infantry. Ragnar won't like it. But who cares about Ragnar? And now he can maybe survive a bit longer. And if things get bad, maybe I can bribe off Ragnar somehow, even though I'm not sure how I would do that, but you know, maybe I can give him flight or something like that. Or medicine or something. Yeah, but with infantry, he has protective infantry, I think. I'm not sure. Infantry, do they get? Don't, no, they don't get, but he can upgrade his stuff and his archers and stuff, and he will have super infantry. And yeah, if he's going for Snack Town, it's on a hill. I should maybe watch the war, huh? Maybe watch that war. Knight here. Should maybe watch that war. And I hope he survives. Gives me enough time to take out Russia. And yeah, if I can backstab him, oh man, I can take his capital before he even knows what's going on. But okay, we will see about that in the next episode. So yeah, thanks for watching.